Today I'll be talking about the career opportunities in Diploma. Diploma courses are short programs which are conducted for various specializations in many universities in India and abroad. These Diploma courses can be enrolled once a student passes higher secondary education. Diploma courses offer basic knowledge about the subject they enroll for. Once diploma is completed, the students can further study their degree course, where the main benefit is that they have enhanced knowledge about the subject. Engineering, medicine, arts, science, and all fields have developed diploma courses. They are legend diploma courses where we can glimpse through a few of them. Diploma in agriculture, diploma in pharmacy, Diploma in Modern Office Practice, Diploma in Polymer Technology, Diploma in Textile Technology, Diploma in Electrical and Electronics, Diploma in Automobile Engineering, Diploma in Fashion Design, Diploma in Food Technology, Diploma in Welding and Sheet Material Tech, Diploma in Garment Technology, Diploma in Construction Technology, Diploma in Interior Design and Decoration, Diploma in Medical Laboratory Technology, and Diploma in Leather Technology. Diploma in Biotechnology and plenty more courses are available for students who desire for diploma studies. A GET or Joint Entrance Test would be conducted for admission. The study options abroad are plenty. There are a variety of courses and specialization for diploma courses abroad. Europe, UK, US, Australia, and many leading countries offer diploma courses. The INTO, Newcastle University, INTO Manchester, University of Sussex ISC, INTO Queen's University, University of Exeter, and many more. In India, almost all universities and top colleges offer diploma courses. Some colleges conduct entrance tests and some do not. Correspondence or distance education is another method which students try to study these days. For the same, there are many universities which offer distance learning for diploma courses. The International Institute of Management and Technical Studies, Neptune Institute of Management and Technology, International Distance Education Academy, Distance Education Department Punjab, MIT School of Distance Education, IBT College of Diploma Engineering, IGNU, Symbiosis, Karnataka State Open University, Madurai Kamraj University, and more. In the same manner, there are many other foreign universities also which offer diploma courses for distance education. In the same manner, online diploma courses are also available for few specializations. There are many private companies which recruit diploma students with attractive salary packages. A few companies would be Amalgamation Repco Limited, Titan Industries, Lucast TVS, NTT FIPL Bangalore, Harita Seating System, Infosys, HP, Dell, L&T, Icar Technologies, Ashok Leyland, Trolex and Siemens, and plenty more. Government jobs are also another segment where diploma students can get into clerks, assistants, helpers and technicians and many other roles. Few government organizations which offer good salary and allowances too. The job seekers need to write Staff Selection Commission, UPSC and more exams to get to those roles. Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, Punjab University, National Institute of Tuberculosis and Respiratory Diseases, Air India Limited Recruitment, Lucknow Metro Rail Corporation, Kerala State Electronics Development, Himachal Pradesh Subordinate Service Selection, and New Delhi Municipal Council. And many more job opportunities can be read through. We will be back with more such videos. So stay connected with us. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button below.